most expensive home in America, 159 mil. I wanted to take you outside before it got too dark. These are all guest rooms out here. 5 guest rooms. There's 3 more upstairs. We're on the main driveway right now. Marble, of course, leads to that giant door. 100% gold leaf, guys. I'm joined right now by the designer. One more time, really quick. My buddy over here, we've been walking all over the place. You guys are building another building next door. This isn't it. There's even, what's going to be in that other building?
I want to build 2 beach villas over there, about 3,000 square feet each one. And also underneath, we're going to build an entertainment system. So we're going to have like a bowling, we're going to have a go-kart, a nightclub, and ice skating. So this house is going to be like, you know, amazing. With the entertainment on the other side, it's going to be like amazing.
And you're going to call me and my photographer over once you're done, right?
Absolutely. Put it in.
So we get to try it first. Well, I just want to let you guys know there's also a giant garage, it seats, and it can hold about 30 cars underneath. There is so much more to this house. We've got it all on our website for you, local10.com. Pictures, videos, all our interviews, everything you ever want to know. Maybe you have the money to buy it. Definitely check it out. It's on our website. For now, that's the latest in Hillsborough Beach. I'm Andrew Perez. Back to you.
We're just going to stick with looking at the pictures on the web, I think.
Yeah, 159 mil. A little price range.
Yeah, that's going to do it for Local 10 News at 5:30.
Here, Lauren Calvin back for Local 10 News at 6.
All right, Victor, good evening. Thanks. Right.